What did it say?
I don't know. Did you hear it make a chirping sound?
Yeah.
I did. What color do you think it's gonna be?
This one's gonna be a show-it one.
I have a show-it one.
I'm gonna name it Wooly if it's a boy.
Probably, and then it'll get up on its feet and get nice and warmed up and fluffy. Welcome to the family, baby chicken!
Wait, these are gonna be our new chickens? Oh, Dylan's wait. Get out of there, brother! Dylan's wait. Get out of there, brother!
I'm the other egg to catch yet. Yeah, I still got a little ways to go.
Is the baby still in here?
Not in the eggshell. No, but this is the baby that hatched out of the eggshell right here.
It looks like poop.
Kind of does. There are some gross stuff on the inside, right?
What's that?
Well, it's part of the egg yolk that was in there that gave the chick nourishment and food so that it could grow. And there's also some leftover goopy stuff from the inside of the egg, and that red stuff that you're seeing right there is a little bit of blood. All creatures have blood inside their bodies, right?
Oh, she's like, hey, I want to come out. Can she come out?
No, it can't come out until she gets warmed up and fluffed up.
Oh, peanut butter stuff.
Yeah, that's not peanut butter.
What is it?
It's part of the inside of the egg that used to be attached to the chicken. She would see that little piece on the tip of her beak? That's called her egg tooth. That's how she got out of her, he or she, I should say, got out of its eggshell. Kind of knocks on the wall of the egg and cracks it open. We still have.
He's like, hey, one
more.
Hey, you were looking at my eggshell.